porn case.
Special agents spent the last several years trying to find this man. They still don't know who he is. In these images, they say he is seated next to a little girl who's about 10 years old and posing in sexually explicit ways.
Sandy Brawl with Omaha's division of the FBI says the man is not a suspect, but says he may know something. Omaha is one of 13 cities where the FBI wants help, and that's because of the Quick Trip cup in the photos. The chain has stores in each of those cities, including Phoenix, Kansas City, St. Louis, and Des Moines.
We've worked, and haven't been able to produce any type of identification of this gentleman. The bottom line is, no clue is too small, and everybody wants to help a child.
Now, the images are about 7 years old, but again, the FBI hopes you may recognize the man and you'll call them.